Do you know why the expressions are always simplified by the rule of BODMAS? Why not SAMBOD or MADBOS? You are watching Brain Explorers, the world where brain starts working. Before proving the sequence, there is a quick review of some basics. Addition and subtraction can be performed in any sequence if we are using negative and positive signs properly with the numbers. We will show this on the number line. Take an example, 4 plus 2 minus 8 minus 1 plus 6. When there is a positive sign, we go right, and when there is negative sign, we go left. Start from 4. There is plus 2, so take 2 steps right. For minus 8, take 8 steps in left. For minus 1, take 1 step in left, and at last 6 steps in right for plus 6. Now we are on 3, hence it is the answer. Meaning of multiplication is multiple additions. If we are multiplying 7 with 5, means we are adding 7 5 times. Division is the reverse of multiplication. If we divide something into equal groups, then value of each group is found by division. In this operation, either division is performed first or just perform these operations left to right. The given example of 15 divided by 3 times 12 divided by 4 is solved in both the ways. Expression inside brackets or parentheses are solved before any other operation outside. For example, 7 times bracket 5 minus 3 is 7 times 2. Order or exponents means multiplying the number several times with itself. Now we will show you with the help of example that why the sequence of these operations is in accordance with BODMAS. 3 plus 4 whole square may have two following steps. Either distribute order to both these or add them first. But the actual meaning which is conveyed by the expression is that 3 plus 4 is multiplied to itself. If we don't know the sequence of BODMAS, even then we know that it must be correct. In this expression, multiply sign shows that we have to add 3 plus 4 3 plus 4 times, or we can say that 7 times 7. This logic is always true, and that's why brackets are before orders. In order and division, again we may have two steps in which one is wrong. The meaning conveyed by the expression is 8 times 8 divided by 4, but if we performed division first, then it will give the sense of 8 over 4 times 8 over 4, and that's why order is before division. Similarly, there are two possibilities in the case of multiplication and division. According to the concept of division, dividing with any number is same as multiplication with its reciprocal. If we have to divide any number by 4, it is same as to multiply it with 1 over 4. In the example on the screen, multiply 1 over 4 with either 2 or 8. The 2 is always contributing in a multiplication with 8, but if we do multiply before divide, then 2 is contributing in division. If there are two signs of divide in adjacent positions, then apply the left one first. In this way, if we always do division before multiplication, then meaning of expression do not change. For multiplication, addition and subtraction, take an example of 8 times 4 plus 2 minus 1. Again, there are two ways to proceed. We know that multiplication is adding many times. So expand both of these to replace the sign of multiplication with multiple additions. 8 times 4 means 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8. If we perform addition before multiplication, then we have 8 times 6. This means 8 plus 8 plus 8, 6 times. This changed the meaning of expression, and therefore multiplication is before addition and subtraction. We have already discussed that addition and subtraction can be performed in any sequence if proper sign conventions are applied. It is shown here again with the example in which addition and subtraction are performed in a random sequence. Brackets are before order. Order is before division, division is before multiplication, multiplication is before addition and subtraction, and they give the sequence of BODMAS. This sequence is also known as PEDMAS, where P stands for parenthesis and E stands for exponents. Don't forget to like and share our video, and for more such videos, subscribe to our channel Brain Exploders. Thanks for watching.